natural centers for disease control and have lapped
there is a one in five
the lifestyle of some male homosexuals.
A victim will die within the first year of the illness.
A rare form of cancer.
A national epidemic.
I'm sick and tired of hearing about all of the
A rare herpes virus may attack the body's immune system, bringing with it the cancer or a lethal form of pneumonia.
Mysterious newly discovered disease,
most frightening,
which affects mostly homosexual
the
men.
The possibility that the virus can be transmitted from person to person.
Many victims get a rare form of cancer called Kaposi's sarcoma.
Died,
others get an infection known as pneumocystis pneumonia.
Deadly sexually transmitted
disease. I
believe
that homosexuality is one of those that could be coupled with murder and other sins.
Mr. Reagan said prevention is better than a cure.
After all, when it comes to preventing AIDS, don't medicine and morality teach the same lessons?
Take off your makeup. Your show is all done. Where we're all sitting waiting to see the one. Living in the past, or well, you're hiding behind the mask. You're the one that brought tears to our eyes. But your show is all over, and no one stayed behind to show you sweet clover and share his wine. Take off.